Gable here with another video, and today we are completing the last mission, which is Bowser Jr. Ship, 10 more lives for me. Hey there, Mario. Our buddy's in the garage. Want to tell you something? Okay. Where are we? I want to go home. Okay. I am so homesick. Okay. I need one of those. The Loomis built a mushroom starship that looks just like this. I know. So I guess this place is some kind of mobile space station controlled by that Rosalina lady. But who exactly is she anyways? She's not a witch, is she? Is she? No, that's ridiculous, right? I don't know. Toad, you just got to guess. I'll complete you later. Way too hard. I lost so many lives. I've completed all of these. Last one is Bowser Jr.'s robot reactor. Okay, don't film me now. Mega Lane Swing. Okay, I think I'm gonna have to shake this guy. I got rid of you guys. Ha ha ha, you made it. But I won't even need my dad's help to take care of you. Go at them, Mega Legs, stomp them with the power of your grand star. That's what I made. Are you kidding me? Made some more billabills. You guys are stupid. You guys are dumb. Yes, there you go. No way, dude. These bullet bills are retarded. Oh, follow me. Okay, so you break the rest of these. I like those arms. Okay, no way, dude. You like self-destruct or something. So I didn't keep them close. One more. The coins. Okay, come on. Okay. Come on, Bill Bill. I need them close. So close. Oh, I'm sword all of them. I need to have some follow me. Oh, I got him. Man, I think that's bigger than the planet. No way. I'm gonna get my first grand star. That wasn't hard, boys. No way. You got a star. Mega Lunar Moon Bowser Jr.'s Robot Reactor. Tiles complete. Score update. Increase my star bit count. And I discover a new galaxy. Yes.
Look.
That's a ball of flame represents the power of the observatory we call the beacon. When you recover a grand star, a little power star will be restored and the beacon will grow. The Comet Observatory will use that power to fly through the universe. Once all the power is restored, we will even be able to fly to the center of the universe. Oh, the power is on and a new dome. Okay, got that. The newly opened dome is called a fountain. It's really quite relaxing. By the way, have you looked at the map? It contains information about the galaxies as well as the domes. If you forget the location of a dome, don't hesitate to speak with me. Save again, yes indeed. Game has been saved. Oh, guys. This has been an adventure. So, oh, it has a map right there. Wow, I didn't know that. Okay guys, I'll see you in my next video. We will explore that new place, or maybe try to complete this little irritating pink star. Give all out, subscribe, like, and share. See ya.